Oh my love, don't you worry.
This is my mom. She's, well, amazing. No matter what happens, she's just always been there for us, always encouraging, supporting, holding us together, loving us no matter what.
Don't you worry. Oh, I know we'll carry on. Stay close. It's hard to make you when you're on your own. If you get lost and I will lead you home. And all you need to know is I'll be there.
You never want anything bad to happen to someone you love. And you always hear these stories of people that you know or maybe that are somehow connected to you getting diagnosed with cancer, but I think a big thing is, well, it could never happen to my family, it could never happen to me or someone so super, super close to me, like my mom or my dad or anyone that close, but it happens, and it happened to us, and quite frankly, I don't know if that's something you can prepare for in any way, shape, or form. It just came up so suddenly and then without further warning, your life changes kind of forever. My mom was incredibly strong throughout the whole process. I quite frankly don't know how she did it. I mean, if it weren't for God, we wouldn't have made it this far already, because just her trust in him has been unwavering, and the strength that she has shown throughout this entire process has been so inspiring to me and to so many people that I know that have heard her story. It's just been incredible. She was diagnosed November 2016, so close to 4 years ago by this point, and from the time she was diagnosed, we were always hopeful that this would be a quick recovery. We immediately jumped into treatments and started doing everything we possibly could to just stop the cancer from spreading, and originally it seemed to be working. Her count was going down, she was doing well, she wasn't losing weight, wasn't losing hair, which was, it was amazing. And then just recently, it's been going downhill. Yeah. She's been losing weight. She's in so much pain. She's on constant pain medication. She has tumors spread throughout her body. The cancer has metastasized. She is struggling to walk because of tumors on her spine and on her hip, which the one on her hip is hard because she struggles to walk, so when we take her out, she either needs to use a walker or a cane or a wheelchair in order to have some form of mobility, but she's in pain the entire time. She's already been in for surgery, and now we're trying kind of the couple few things left to us as last resort options.
Don't you worry, oh I know we'll carry on. Stay close, it's hard to make you when you're on your own. If you get lost and I will leave.